Are you selling something?
This is the tent for the Downtown Galesville Business Association.
Oh, okay. And what are you gonna be handing out something here?
We're here just to kind of help the vendors know where to set up and answer any questions that people here might have.
Okay. How many times have you done this so far?
This is the third one this summer, and there'll be another one when Apple Affair is going on in October.
Oh, great. Okay. Do you usually get a pretty good turnout?
We do. A lot of family fun, too. There'll be kids' stuff set up back there, and yeah, it's a good family event.
Okay, great. Thank you.
You bet.
All right, this is the royalty, right?
Yes.
Okay, and you are Miss Galesville?
I'm second attendant.
And you're the attendant. What happened to the first attendant?
Volleyball.
She's not a volleyball player.
That's a good excuse. So what are you girls going to be doing here today?
Well, we have a bunch of kids' activities. We have princess pictures, there's bubbles, chalk.
We got a parachute.
Yeah. So.
Can you tell me your name?
I'm Kayla.
Kayla and?
Amelia.
Amelia. Okay. Well, this is really great. Not any bingo, though, huh?
No.
No bingo. This will still be fun. This is a wonderful idea. Thank you.
I'm standing around. I think they've been doing like a dollar a cookie or a dollar a bar. Okay. Two for $3, you know, or $3 for $2.
How many different people
have you? All sorts of stuff. So. All funds are going for our marching band to go to Hawaii this December, so it's a fundraiser for them.
I don't know what
the... Could you just tell me that again, please?
Our marching band is going to Hawaii this December to represent Wisconsin. We have 55 students going, and I think it's about 14 chaperones. So it's going to be about $1,500 per student. So we have 6 quilts we're raffling off. We're doing a bake sale today, and then they'll be setting up again next Sunday in Ettrick.
Oh, good. This is going to be good.
Yes.
And all the way to Hawaii. That's
all
amazing.
They are excited.
Good. They should be. And they're called the Red Hawks, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
They are. Yep.
What do we have here?
Hi, I have Opulent Designs Jewelry. It's all sterling silver, 0.925, no nickel. The stones are like real pearls, real turquoise, real amethyst, smoky quartz, black onyx, that type of thing. We have bracelets, rings, necklaces, earrings. I do have some retired Silpata that I priced way down to move it because that company closed. And I do have some Opulenza that is not set up yet, but it's retired, and I do have it marked down 25%. So a new catalog and new jewelry. So
this is the name of your company, Opulenza.
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 Designs, yes.
Okay. Are you local?
I live in Holman.
Okay.
So,
well,
yeah.
That's almost.
Yep. Right in the backyard here. So.
Okay.
And you can buy off the table, or you can order brand new through the company, and it comes to your mailbox in like 5 days. Within 5 days. So.
Great.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you.
Sure.
Have you been here before?
Yeah, I've been here June and July.
Yes. Got a nice cool day today.
Yeah, it's perfect.
Perfect. Good.
Thank you.
right, what's going on over here?
Making balloon art.
Balloon art, huh? You blow it up?
Yeah.
You got good lungs then, huh?
Yeah, this has some good lungs.
Oh, that's cool. Never seen one of those. Show me how that works.
Watch him. Keep them going.
All right. Well, that's neat. It's a lot easier than trying to blow it up, isn't it?
Yeah. It's honestly pretty hard.
Yeah.
Just to like even get it started to blow up. Sam, can you hand me a marker? Never mind.
So where did you learn how to do this?
Well, long story, but my mom had a rummage sale and she found one like a balloon kit from the 90s. And I just kind of learned how to make some simple things from there. And then when we went to the campground with them, I kind of taught them some of the simpler things. And now they're here making these cooler, higher level swords and everything like that. It all started from a rummage sale.
Does it take a special kind of balloon?
Yeah. Like you couldn't go and use like a party balloon. You'd use these long ones.
Ah, okay. They're special then.
Yes, it must be. Uh-oh. Oh, Pete, go get the sword. My sword!
Say I can say words are simple. Say I can say.
And you're making mugs, huh?
Yep.
Oh, you are. Okay.
I am.
Yeah. All different sizes.
Yep.
Are these the kind that keep stuff warm and cold really
yes.
a long time?
Yes.
Oh, that's cool. Good. And where are you folks from?
Black River Falls.
Wow. Oh, that's nice. Have you been here before?
Yes. I did all three walkabouts.
Okay.
Yep.
Well, good. You got a nice day.
Thank you.
Hi, could you help me with this? It's blown off the table.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah. Are you still filming me?
Yeah.
Hi.
Tell us what you're selling here.
I've got honey, but I'm trying to find myself on Venmo. Sorry. I just saw myself. What happens? Dad?
Oh. Oh, there I am. See, that's me. So, 9, 12, or 17?
Do you want the 12?
Sure.
Okay. All right.
So how long have you been keeping bees?
I've been keeping bees for probably 3 days. Or should I say 50 years? Established 1974, second generation beekeepers. Here's the original first generation beekeeper right here.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Thank you.
It's good. This year's honey is wonderful. Thick and good. It's really nice.
Can't wait for breakfast.
Good.
Oh,
And what is your product here?
I make bath and body products. Oh, so I've got some CBD bath bombs and lotions, and then lip balms, just things for the bath and for the body.
Have you been here before?
I have, yes. I was here last month too. I've done a few other events here in Galesville. It's always my favorite place to come.
Are you from Galesville?
I am not. I live in La Crosse.
Okay. Well, it was nice of you to come up here.
Thanks
turns
for
out
having
really
me.
Well. So, are you Angus or Abe?
Angus and Abe are my dogs.
Oh, okay.
Yep, I named the business after my dogs because that made the most sense after trying so many different names.
So, do you do all this yourself?
Yep. So, I stitch the clutches and the bags together, and then I make all the jewelry.
And have you been here before?
Yep, I was here for the first one. I wasn't at the last one.
Duh.
Well, thank you.
Do you go around to a lot of different fairs and things?
I stay pretty local, but I try to make as many as I can.
Are you from Galesville?
Nope, I'm from like West Bay Brooke area.
Oh my gosh, you came a long way then.
Yeah.
That's really nice. We got a nice day for it.
We do, yes, for sure.
So what kind of dogs do you have? Are Angus and Abe?
Basset hounds.
Oh, neat.
Yeah.
Fun dog.
Yeah, thank
Beautiful.
You.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
I take it that you're selling kids' clothes?
Yes. Yep. Brilliant Chaos Children's Boutique.
Brilliant, what's it?
Brilliant Chaos Children's Boutique.
Oh, okay. And where are you from?
Blair.
Oh, nice. You make all these?
No.
Oh, I was going to say.
No.
Wow.
I said we should learn.
Yeah. That would be a lot of sewing.
Yeah.
So you've got all the winter clothes and the summer clothes.
Yeah,
and
we're starting to bring out the flannels and stuff.
Yeah.
Thing up here. So anything with an orange top is $5, red is $10, and yellow is $15.
Brilliant Chaos.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And you are selling what?
We are just with Mad City Windows and Bath, so just get people set up with free and home estimates.
Oh, I see.
Yep,
okay.
So we do windows, bath, patio doors, and kitchen remodels.
Okay, you have cards and things that you pass out?
We have discount cards for any homeowners looking at doing any certain projects out of the windows, bath, patio doors, and kitchens.
Okay.
So, got a little mini setup here, but nothing too spectacular.
Where are you from?
I'm from Onalaska.
Okay.
So, right in town here, so.
Well, nice. It's nice to have a lot of variety down here.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Very nice.
Yeah, I know. like high impact programs.
So what are you doing here? Braiding or?
I'm braiding for the band.
Oh, okay.
So all the proceeds go to help the GET marching band when they go to
sure.
Hawaii.
Yeah, they were just telling me about that. And so what are these things?
Yeah. So hopefully I sell them all tonight.
Are those like things you attach to your hair?
It's actually synthetic hair that goes in. Like I start it up here and
uh-huh.
it just gets woven wow. in with the right with the braid.
Well, maybe I need something like that. That is going to be beautiful.
I know that you're talking about the earrings they got here.
Hello.
these are candles?
They're wax melts. You put them in a warmer and they melt and then they give off the fragrance.
Oh, okay.
Yep, you just break them off and do a couple at a time.
Huh. And do you make these yourself?
I do.
Are you from Galesville?
I'm from Holman.
Not too far away.
Not too far.
Have you been here before?
No, I haven't. Carla had mentioned it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, so it's
cool.
Great turnout.
Interesting thing. Yeah, and it's still early, isn't it?
Yeah.
A nice day.
Beautiful.
Got my hands full. But didn't this used to be a...
Was it a fountain? I don't
a
know.
A fountain or something?
It kind of looks like it might have been.
I mean, not that I remember it.
I don't ever remember it either.
No.
Nancy, I don't remember it as a fountain either. I have had all my sorrow and pain. I'll do my crying in the rain. Oh, yeah. It's a pretty good farmer's market on Saturday. I've never come down to that either.
Nice. Well, it's a really nice way to use the square.
And there he started.
Yeah, that's pretty. I never knew the name, so that's great.
Yeah. Clover and basswood. All right. It's beautiful honey this year. It's real thick and nice.
Mm-hmm. So some years it's different.
Well, yeah, it's always different, but this year
it tastes different every year.
Okay. Really nice.
Wow. Yeah.
So that's a good investment.
Hi, would you like to try some honey?
I can't wait to try it.
Thank you.
Looks great, though.
Okay, thank you.
I can't wait to try it.
You're back!
Yeah,
I'm
going to
take a...
I have it all cheery. You just want the honey.
What do you think, huh?
It's
okay.
Very good. Thank you. Yeah, so there
gorgeous.
You go.
I love your logo.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, gosh.
That's the cool. Great American. We want to buy American and local, right?
Right.
Yeah.
Well, I do.
Yeah, I know.
Special. patio door, there's not built in things like those windows. I would say probably in the next like 10 hours. Oh yeah, yeah. Yep. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
That foghorn blows, I'll be coming.